I am Mrs. Black and I am head of PE at Garner Community Campus. This is a really vibrant PE department. We're really lucky. We've got two full-size games halls, we've got a full-size AstroTurf, we've got a basketball gym, a gymnastics hall, and we get to use the pool sometimes as well. Loads of extracurricular clubs. We've got basketball and football and badminton and gymnastics and dance and loads of other things. There's always something going on. We have a campus event on today. Miss Feature is our primary PE specialist and she's organised a fantastic sports day. The primary school take part in all of the events and our secondary school kids help out. It's in conjunction with the Princess Trust Award for S3s, the Sport and Rec National 5 for our S4s, our higher sports leaders and some of our higher first aiders as well.
Hey, my name's Ellie, I'm an S6 pupil at Garnet Community Campus, I'm a sports leader. It's been really good so far. I've got to meet some new people and I've got to learn a bunch of new different skills. I'm helping out because it's helping boost my confidence for the future.
Hi, I'm Caleb and I'm an S6 pupil at Garnet Community Campus. Well, I've chose to be a sports leader this year in S6 and I really think it's a great opportunity and I like to, you know, help out and help with children. Seeing them have a great time today, their sports day, I think it's going to help grow my communication skills, you know, a lot of skills I can use in the future, especially if I choose something like a sports coach. Sports facilities are great. I mean, you know, you can rent out a badminton coach, the pool's great. I like to use the gym, you know, KA Leisure Gym is great. There's a lot of great facilities here.
Like, the layout's quite nice and simple and you know where everything is and stuff like that, so then you can't get really lost in the department. And it's quite a nice environment is all to be in as well, because the teachers are really nice here.
I really like playing basketball, which I think is a really fun thing, because there's a whole basketball gym just to do basketball. There's also weights and other stuff like that as well.